cousin Danielle. And we are now at the party, which doesn't look like a party. No, we are going to switch to the party. Here we have my auntie and uncle. I can't find my Uncle Willie. My beautiful cousin Sarah, who just got married. And whoever they are. See the star? We are following him. Getting a close up. He looks drunk. Now to pop the big question if he's gonna give us some work. Okay, getting closer. Here we have my cousin, Eugene, one of my first cousins, and he's also Sarah's first cousin, and he's having a bit of wine, I see. He's having a bit of wine. We'll have a close up. And yes, he's drinking, trying to mingle in with our small family. Doesn't really look small, but here we have my sister with the shawl on. My cousin Danielle. Yes, she looks beautiful tonight.
I'm Moana.
As you can see, we changed dresses. She looks beautiful.
Oh, it's gone now.
And my sister's being a bit of a dick, but hey. Here we have some of Sarah's. Oh, Kerry's family. I don't really know their name, so I can't name them. Here we have Sarah and the bridesmaid, whatever. This is my cousin Steffi. He did do the recording and then I decided a button. He's a bit tall. He's also Sarah's brother. Here we have my auntie Marama, who's drinking wine. It's very bad for you. And she's doing the cheers. She's doing the peace sign. She looks so beautiful tonight. And beside her we have, I forgot her name, but yeah, we have her. They look so good together. Most important of all, we have my cousin. They can't exactly see. But hey, here we have Angelo, my first cousin. Also Danielle, my first cousin. And they're trying to dance. They look good. They need to get their act together, but they're leaving us. I think they need a dance.
Dance, you guys!
Here we have Sarah's husband. And here is Kerry's mum, who's getting a bit too close. Here is a cool place that we ate at. There goes our table, number 6. And we'll try and get a close up. Doesn't that look just so beautiful? Here's the main table where the people sat. The main people. Hello, Nana! Nan, over here. Hi! Hi guys, what are you doing? Get a close up. They are on the free jukebox and here is my wicked sister. She's my evil stepsister. Now I'm like, she's my real sister. They're playing around with the jukebox and we'll go check out what they're doing. They're trying to play a song.
12.
Okay, excuse you, Jean.
I'm only happy when it rains.
Check out the songs.
I'm only happy when it comes.
And when it's a meaning pathetic song, it actually sucks because it isn't good. Okay. try and look at the camera. His face probably put himself off. No, I'm just kidding. I don't know what's happening here. He's being a bit nosy. And she's a very pretty bride, maid of honor. Here we have the bridesman, the groom, and the groom. This is the groom. Carrie, we can't see very well. And Paul, and we'll try and get a close up before you
go.
We are leaving, Carrie.
Dance floor!
We only have two people on the dance floor. I think we better go join them, Angelo.
There's Eugene trying to be a stud playing, not trying to copy me, but putting him on the roof, eh?
Oh! Cut that out.
If you want one of these ones, they better frictionalize them.
Oh, so I'm going to aim back at them, so I'm going to go, ooh, Gangsta's Paradise.
Oh, I love that song, too.
Thank you.
me paints it. I can't name a number one. I was raised by the shit, so I gotta be down with the hood team. Too much television watching got me chasing dreams. I'm an educated fool with money on my mind. Got my tin in my head and a gleam in my eye. I'm a no doubt bitch, set chipping man. And my homie is down, so don't arouse my anger.
Thank you. Close up.